All right, guys, so I'm gonna do this. I'm like, I just wanna do something crazy with my hair. I just wanna do something different with my hair. I just wanna try something with my own hair for a change. I just wanna do it, so I'm gonna do it. I'm just put on a shirt that I don't care if it gets dirty. Well, it's already pink, so it won't really matter if it gets pink. But even if bleach gets on it, it's like whatever. Okay, so I don't really know what I'm doing, so let's just begin. So first, I'm gonna do what my mother-in-law did, and I am gonna kinda tease my hair. That is going to do the ombre effect so that there's not like a hard line between the bleach and my hair, from what I understand. One streak also, just for fun and to see how it turns out. I think I'm gonna do one streak. That's gonna be the one that I do the whole strand. I'm gonna bleach the whole strand, I guess, unless I lose track of it, and then I don't know. All right, so this is what's going on right here with my face, my head. I already read this. Oh yeah, guys, I forgot. That's what I'm doing. Got the gloves, they're essential. Got the pink, oh, that's so pretty. Can you guys see it? Like, it actually almost exactly matches my shirt. And then I got the mixing container of splat oxide. Okay, I think I have to snip the tip off of it. Let's do this. Like I said, oh gosh. It just came right off. This is scary. I'm scared. I don't know why I'm scared, because it's just hair. You know, like, it'll grow back if, I mean, not, well, if it falls out, it'll grow back. But no, like I'm saying, if I mess it up, I can just have my mother-in-law chop it off, right? I mean, that's the worst that could happen, I guess. All right, so I'm gonna mix this. I'm gonna do it over my sink, people, because I probably should have a funnel, but we're not professional around here, so we don't have things like funnels. I feel like I'm doing a science experiment. I feel like I should have goggles on. Oh my gosh, it's going everywhere. The powder's going. I gotta shake it for a minute, it says. So it's purple, that's pretty wild, but I think that's what bleach usually is. All right, oh gosh, it's overflowing. We're gonna put it over here by the thing. I'm gonna just do a little more teasing. This is why I'm not a hairdresser. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. But we're gonna go with it. So I'm just going in. I'm just going in and I'm doing it like, I'm just gonna put it on my glove, I think, a little bit. Oh gosh, this is scary. I don't know why I'm so scared. Oh yeah, well, don't put it up too high, Kel. It stinks. It stinks really. I gotta open this window. It smells horrible. I think it smells worse. I didn't go up too high, did I? No. Oh, I'm so scared right now, guys. I mean, well, here, look. If I really screw it up, she can always, like, put a dark color over it, right? Oh my gosh, it's worse than onions. It is burning my eyes and my nose. Oh, yuck. Did I sit in here, guys? I probably did. I'm gonna go up a little higher, I think. Is that okay? I don't know.